Big news out of Theodore. Theodore High football coach Eric Collier is stepping down. We are told Collier told his players this morning.
He's taking a new job with the South Alabama football program.